distance between their centers. The universal law of gravitation kehta hai ki universe ki every object other object ko attract karti hai aur wo un dono ke beech mein jo force lagta hai wahi force un dono ke jo masses hote hain un dono ke jo masses hote hain un dono ke product ke equal means proportional hoti hai and un dono ki distance hoti hai uski inversely proportional hoti hai.
Thank you.